Hey YouTube, this is your homeboy Seth, Martial Art Fitness. We are going to be doing a Sai training video today, and I want to say this, please hit the like, subscribe, hit that bell notification, and hit all on that bell to get every one of my videos as soon as they upload. We're going to be doing a Sai workout. We're not going to be doing anything too fancy. Most people know how to use these things, some of them don't, but there are other videos out there that you can watch, you know, if you want to know how to do these, they're, like, you can get them really cheap online, for like $30 to $40. I got these at a tournament for about, like, $25. I mean, they're just practice ones. They can't be turned into real sharp ones. But they're just practice drills. Basically just, you can sharpen the tip, but the tip are dull. So, but they are meant for practice. That's all they really are meant for anyway. They're not really meant for anything else. So, they can be used for tools to use for combat training and stuff like that. Close quarters, basically that's what Rock Miguel used in his martial arts training, on the turtles. It seems like everybody always has like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. That's what inspires them to get them into martial arts training, into the weapons training, like the scythe or the katana or the bow or the nunchucks. But me, I just do techniques with them. I don't really show people how to do the techniques or anything like that. I just do what I can do, what I've learned online, you know, and put them in combinations and stuff like that. And I've been studying off this Budokai video, Budo video on size, doing a home study course and everything else. So I'm learning a little bit as I go along and trying different things out. So there you have it. Please hit the like, hit subscribe, leave a comment down below, and like I said, enjoy this workout. I'm going to get it done for you guys. I don't know how long it's going to be for the video, but like I said, stay around, stay tuned for this. If you need to take a water break in between that, do it, because it is hot out, it is summertime, you gotta stay hydrated. Might be a little rusty at him, but oh well. that will happen too, slipping down your hands.
Thank you.
30 of it. Nothing fancy. Sai training. Outdoors. The video for all you guys. Hope you like and subscribe. Sorry if I'm not representing these the right way in the video. I don't really care. It's my video, not your guys's. Yeah, I mean, I'm already getting sweat on. Everything just doing these moves. And Sai's are a good way to train with strengthening. Strengthen your punches, strengthen your wrist when training with them. If they're the heavy metal ones. Now, if you want to practice with the brother ones, hey, that's okay. You know, better than being safe than being sorry when practicing with them. I would start out with the rubber kind, and then once you get comfortable with the rubber, parasite, that's the practice one. Then I would transfer to real ones. You can get these on Amazon for like 30 to 40, 50 bucks. I got these, like I said, I got these at a tournament, so I want to pay like 25 bucks for these. So they were really cheap. It came with like a display stand, but I didn't really care too much for a display stand. I just kept them as of what they are now. So there you have it. Please like and subscribe. A lot of that. I hope you enjoyed that workout. I know I did. I know I got a good pumping. That's all that matters. That's martial arts fitness. Click the like and subscribe. Hit all on the bell. Look at every one of my videos. And I'll see you in the next time. Train hard, train smart, do your research. And like I said, if it's nice out, enjoy the beautiful air. Get some sunlight, get some vitamin D. You got to. This is me staying active in the ninja samurai code way. Just being out in the country, training. Being out in the open, training. Not in a dojo or in a quan. You know, doing it solo all by myself. So, there you have it. Please hit the like, hit subscribe. This is some stuff I've learned on my own. Without no instructor, I might be doing a little some things wrong in it. I don't really care. I'm learning as I go along. So that's how I do things. So there you have it. Please hit the like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.